Another part of the abnormal heart rhythms, and atrial fibrillation being the most common abnormal heart rhythm, is that in a lot of cases, atrial fibrillation is silent. Patients don't have any symptoms from it, and that can be very worrisome. The heart itself, when it goes into atrial fibrillation, there's a portion of the heart called a left atrial appendage that doesn't move. And by not moving, blood can pool, stagnate, and form a clot in that left atrial appendage. That clot can then get ejected from the heart and go to the brain and cause a stroke. The concern for patients are that they don't know that they have AFib, so we can't protect them with an anticoagulant or a blood thinner. And so they may end up with a stroke. One of my colleagues, Dr. Devlin, and I are working together on a pathway called the CVA Clinic, which is basically geared towards patients who have what we call cryptogenic stroke. 30% of strokes are cryptogenic or of unknown cause or idiopathic. We have no idea why they've had a stroke. And so we evaluate them for an abnormal heart rhythm or an abnormal cardiac condition, such as abnormal valves, abnormal heart wall motion. And so they're seen in our cardiac arrhythmia and vascular clinic